My advice to you is to not take anyone else's advice. To listen to your own heart, your own intuition, and let that guide you more than anything else.